Okay, so here's an update on my project for my Bluebonnet Quilt Block Art quilt. And I have cut out all of my 5 quilt block squares. I ended up having to do 8.5 inch blocks instead of the 9 to 10 inch. I was thinking about bordering them and making them 12 inches so that I could then make the star points 6 inches. But with 8.5 inch, I decided to go ahead and I had a nice even number with 4 inches and just do 8.5 inch center quilt block art. And I've got Bessie in the blue bonnets here. And then surrounding Bessie are 4.5 inch triangles that I cut. I just got my half a yard of fabric cut a 4.5 inch strip and then subcut that into 4.5 inches and cut the 4.5 inch blocks into triangles. And then I took my white, I've got a pretty Modo white on white pattern here. And I have some that are full 4.5 inch blocks for the corners of the star, and but most of them were cut into half square triangles. So now that I've got all of my half square triangles and the rest of my fabrics ready to go, and I think I've got a nice looking pattern here, except for this one, I've got my triangles upside down. Let's turn those around. So that it looks more like star points. There we go. That's what it should look like. I knew there was something wrong there. I'm going to begin sewing. Wish me luck. Bye.